Hey Biters, today I am playing Pokemon Trading Card Game Online. If you want, you can subscribe and click on the notifications. And please give this video a like, I said please. And follow me on Super Mario Maker 2. The name and ID are on the screen right now. So, today I'm gonna be playing online with my new decks. My new deck. And, oh. What? Well, anyways. Here is my deck. It is this one. These are all my Pokemon. I am gonna go fight with this deck. In versus. Sorry, I'm kind of sick. Anyways. Am I not supposed to look at this? Whatever, I've got two OP Mewtwo's. I really need that deck. Mewtwo is the strongest Pokemon I have. I wish you could make your characters not look weird, but... maybe yes. I won't die. Let's put this and this here. Entry. Yeah. Anyways, what I've got one. What? But I've got this. It doesn't matter. This. What does this do? Search your deck for up to two basic Pokemon. Reveal them and put them into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterward. Okay, that could be useful. I don't want to search. Come on. I'm waiting. I don't think I'm gonna do any skipping or speed ups in this video right now, so yeah. Boom. Two basic Pokemon. Mewtwo and Mewtwo. This one's a special Mewtwo. Because it came. You already knew. Well, I actually got that one in real life. You can import them into this. It's not like putting the card in the computer, but yeah. Whatever. Sand attack. Yeah. Of course, it's a flying type. I don't really know rules with cards. Thought it'd be different. But I think it actually would affect it, but it does like 10. and resistance does 20 less damaged. So it did sue. Oof, it tailed. Oh. I'm gonna draw 3 cards. Put this here. Put this here. Put this here. Put this here. Oh, I can't evolve it. Well, same. Oh yeah, it doesn't do anything. It doesn't show my nose. This one not yet. I'll just do this one. Let me evolve this one. Now he can use moves. He can go in here. And Rock is good against flying. It'll do nice, I hope. I hope. But, yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. I have a better one. Energy recycler. Harden. Oh no, I should have used this one. It's like the Nintendo DS. I'm really sick. Wow. Wow. Okay, and then we do rock throw. What resistance? What? Oh, it's a fighting type move in card games in the Mage series. On video games, it's a rock type move. And rock is good against. Oh, I'm definitely doing bad. But please leave a like if you want. By the way, the set that I got also came with the board for it. The actual board. So now it makes more sense how to play it. You still haven't defeated any of my Pokemon. Dude. OP. What would happen if I sent him to sleep? You can't do much music. Man, he's asleep. He's snoring. It's cool. Got an Articuno. Oh no, I should have. Oh. It's not asleep anymore. I should have used it for 3 meter. Oh no, he switched my Pokemon to Mewtwo? That didn't have. I'm gonna lose, you know. I can't call on any cards, nothing. Well, I guess I defeated him. Fresh waters. That's pretty nice. I have to admit it. I like freshwater system. No, back. This one. Cause then I'll have to use some the psychic energy on him. Defending moves, huh? Yeet. Wait, that's all? I choose risky. Why is it taking me so long to choose? Oh, at least I tried. I created a deck. I'm gonna play in story mode. Though the characters look weird, I'm gonna show you how story mode is. Hello. No. I don't want to play evil. I'm just gonna pick this. And when it evolves, it's OP. Indeed. My turn. It's always my turn. Let's start with Burden. Oh, it's my turn again. Oh yeah, he can use these. Rock throw. Yeet! Yes! I'm a evolve him. Oh yeah, four chicks. Chicken with no arms. Chicken no arms. I didn't even need to use my OP mute. That was good. Good match. Yes. I am way bigger than you. I'm Why do I have my hand up like that? It's so weird. Is this our world? A mulligan. So what does that mean? Okay. Anyways, no, I'm done. Oof. Refresh. You are now... Oh, confused? They hit themselves with confusions, don't they? They supposed to hit themselves with confusions. I've got a ton of energy to use on this guy. Well, only one. Sand attack. I can see his moves correctly. Whee! You're still confused. Let's do verses now, because why not? So this is my deck, yeah. Looking for a poet. Guest player, huh? Yay. Yes, who wouldn't like to go first? Okay. Oh. Okay. Done. One, okay, two, three. Reveal them. Opponent's turn. Wow, can't use moves yet. Ah, well, so you can. I'm just gonna be chill. Doesn't matchup look weird though? A good move. You could literally beat all my Pokemon with it. I think, I don't know. No, nah, actually. Well, yeah. No, wait. I don't know. No. Tails, boy. I do have a chance at winning. Okay, so it has 40 health left. Dual chop, I hope my coins flip correctly. Oh no. Don't show this again. I know exactly who to call. I'm evil. Boom! I'm not paralyzed anymore. Yeet. Plus my moves are more powerful. Nice. Using his Pokemon. That random dude doing thing. Roller skates. Aww. You should have used submission. I'm gone. I'm just gone. Got my cards back at least. Ooh. I was gonna evolve it, dude. Miltank. Well, that's unfortunate. These are my cards, pretty cool cards. I wanna do trainer challenge. People look weird in this game. Bonus. No. Double stab. Please hit it. Damn it. Yes. Oh, fuck. Oh, perfect. Go to sleep. I lost my card. You took it from me. Full health and pew pew. I'm a user. Yeah. turn to save them. Well, I lost. This game is hard, but pretty good. Except for the weird looking whatever this is. And you have it. Yeah, it's pretty good, I guess. So, I guess this is the end of the video. Make sure to like, subscribe to the Dinosaur Doom, and become a biter. So, bye biters.